So, we are now here. The creepy slug wants to attack me. Something is going to crash through those windows. A call beyond. What's that? Create small star explosion. 40 arcane. One of the secret rites of the choir. Long ago, the healing church used phantasms to reach a lofty plane of darkness, but failed to make contact with the outer reaches of the cosmos. The rite fails to achieve its intended purpose, but instead created a small exploding star, now a powerful part of the choir's arsenal. At times, failure is the mother of invention. Yes, that is true. That's very true. Hello, alien. It is evolved. Oh, can I avoid it? He did that on purpose. Device is not currently operable. So what the fuck? Like I can summon an NPC, Damien of Menzies. I think he is the dude I could summon at the ROM, the vacuous spider. It's a weird cage around his head, like all of the Menzies, of the Menzies ritual. There you are. And that is Altar of Despair. Ooh. No holes, hopefully. It's a weird bug. Oh, that is ROM. Make contact Oops. Greetings. Not sure what I need to do here. Ebrietas. Nothing. Oh dear, I'm stuck. There goes Mantis. Oh. Oh, Jesus. It hurts me. And this will be round 4. I think this is the best gear I have with that. Anyway, round 4. Did good damage. Look how many souls. Nothing but messages here. Inspect. And first read what this says. Great chalices unlock deeper reaches of the labyrinth. The great ease chalice became the cornerstone of the choir, the elite delegation of the healing church. It was also the first great chalice brought back to the surface since the time of Bergenworth, and allowed the choir to have audience with Britos. What was that? Okay, now inspect. Nothing.
Well, Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you... Good hunter, I said... Farewell, good hunter. You find you... Welcome, what is... Very well, let me...
What do I want? Strength. Oh, endurance. No, fatality.
Farewell, good hunter.
I haven't done any of these. Weird. Makeshift altar.